I love photography, and I mean, I live in Iowa, so I wanted to hear about how someone else has seen Iowa through his eyes.
So the barn and the large field, and it just spoke of basically the absence to me of the American farmer and the small farm anymore. Mm-hmm. And was that house really inhabited anymore? That sort of thing, because you drive past so many that are no longer taken care of. And so that just kind of spoke to me as there's, at one point in time, there would have been kids playing in that yard and a family. And to have the absence of people reflects more of the absence of that American family farm now.
I never thought of him the way he talked about it as being
architecture.
Yeah,
architecture.